Now Brenda had a baby, but Pam got a few, just like that little old lady in the shoe. She had so many kids, she didn't know what to do. And right after the first, Pam dropped on out of school. See, Pam's 22, but she's living in Section 8. And the checks are on time, but the rent's always late. Baby needs diapers, the car needs wipers. Baby daddy killed your boyfriend, he's a lifer. Not a lot of sleep, the baby was kinda hyper. Men one nighter can't find one to wipe her. In love with the loving, but they only kinda like her. Only professing they love when they running up inside her. Now Pam got a job waitress saying at the diner. And on the side, she's slinging a lot of marijuana. Rumor was she had a connect in Tijuana. Who was connected and he could get it across the border. The Amazon entreaties fulfilling every order. It's more time hustling, but less time with daughter. So many men, Pam don't even know the father. She burned all the bridges standing knee high in water. Sketchy paths with a dim future in the distance. A little weed, money tips, and government assistance. Trying to smile through it, but she's hating her existence. Weed and the liquor become pain elixirs. Raised by a mom in a house that had a lawn, but a mom never told her that her dad was a John. But it wasn't long before Pam learned the truth from a grandmom that a mom was a prostitute. And the news left her more depressed and destitute. And her daughter just left because she barely gets fed food. And Pam's on the move. Pam ran with dudes that taught her to be smooth if they knew what Pam do. Pam was on the back with the dams on the back, getting ran by the black. She stars at the porn act and a sometimes stripper that tricks with the big tippers. Nina when the vein in the body is getting sicker. Grandmom got a daughter, aborted the little sister. And shady old men on the net exploit a picture. She's invisible. Never felt so lonely as now. That's probably why she got a daddy pimp in the house. She's still a baby. Damn. It's Pam and every neighborhood, man. Y'all know what I mean, Black America. Shout out to all the single mothers who's out here trying to make it every day, trying to raise your family in the right ways, man. Just remember, it's always good to have a man. But you don't need to have a man and do it on your own and do it the right way. JLKR, I'm out.